Hey, bro, it's Rick. I'm coming down to Miami, kind of last minute thing. We really should get together.
We got a school bus crash on I-90.
Yeah, 2 minutes out.
Everything okay?
It's Rick. He left a voicemail.
Pretty strange behavior, considering he's your brother.
Well, with Rick, it's complicated.
Yeah, if you're talking about the guy who kissed me rather than tell you he has kidney cancer, I'm familiar with his work.
The past 10 years, I've seen him maybe a dozen times. Only shows up when he wants something. He doesn't call, and he never, ever leaves a message.
I just found out he was sick. Maybe he's reaching out.
Yeah, except I make the mistake of thinking he's reaching out to connect. Only to realize he's trying to get a hold of my throat or my wallet. Oh, okay. Take it easy. I'll need you on a gurney this morning.
Totally under control. 12 years of ballet. Six en point.
Ooh. Okay. I stand corrected, Madame Baryshnikov. Is all this for Tuck?
Yeah. For
stay back in 3 months.
So how long before our guest of honor arrives?
Soon. And we still haven't picked up the cake. I'm not overdoing this, am I?
No. If I had stabbed in the chest, I'd want cake, too.
Damn, I need another box of gloves.
Let me run over to supplies.
Or you can look in the cabinet behind CT. Keep a couple boxes stashed back there.
Cuck.
Oh. You're not supposed to be here yet.
Yeah, the marching band and Chinese acrobats don't show up for another half hour.
How are you feeling?
Rusty. Update on the school bus crash. Got two red vans with a few stable heading to the ER. Vehicle went off the road into a canal.
Okay, let's grab
an airway cart. And I'll grab 8 units of O neg and prep crash carts in trauma 1 and 2.
Rusty my ass.